Hello everyone, my name is Josephine and I've been an English teacher for like around 10 years. I've recently studied the 120-hour TESOL course on ITTT and it's been giving me a lot of inspirations and corrections too in teaching English. So I'd really like to share it with you guys. For example, before the class, I knew that good teachers was supposed to be good managers and organizers. But after I studied the course in Unit 1 particularly, it talks about how good teachers are also prompters who prompt the students to speak English in the correct ways. Also, before I studied the course, I tend to call students' names and then ask them questions. But after reading the material in this course, I realized it's only making the other students lazy because they know it's not their turn to answer, right? So I switched to ask the question first and then call the person to answer my questions. And I think it's been really working better than before. Also, the ESA teaching methodology in one of the units has been really helpful too. It's talking about how to set your class goals very clearly and then use the right activities and the strategies and skills to make that happen, make your teaching goal happen, rather than to just use the textbook all the time and making the class very boring. All in all, I've really enjoyed the class and I'm hoping it will be helpful to you too. And thank you. Good luck. See you.